Don't you fucking touch me. Sit down.
It's nice to see you. I like your sweater.
Listen to me. I know you broke into my house. I don't know how you did it, but you did. Now, the cops don't believe me, but I know it's you.
I don't understand. Why did you come here?
Because I want to hear you say it. Tell me it was you.
I don't know what you're talking about.
So clearly your time in prison has done nothing to bring you back into reality, you psycho. I swear to God, if you come near me, or my family, or my wife again, ever, I will kill you. With my bare fucking hands, I will choke you until you are dead. Why? You want me to keep my voice down so your criminal friends in here won't know that you're a mental case? You broke out of prison to stalk me? What is that? Are you trying to keep up this lunatic charade? Pretend that I'm your boyfriend? I don't know this woman, okay? We went on one date. One. She's a fucking stalker.
Sir, you need to leave now.
She's fucking dangerous. Okay? You know she broke out of here, right? She's a psycho bitch.